New at 9, an Oahu woman has been indicted for allegedly trying to smuggle more than $335,000 out of the U.S. and into the Philippines. Court documents say the incident happened back in February. According to court docs, Felina Salinas was on board a private jet when, during a search by customs officers, wads of cash were found stuffed in socks inside of her luggage. Smuggling cash is a federal offense punishable by up to 5 years in jail.